guys, so this is another vlog. It's another weekend vlog. I'm actually at the airport waiting to pick my mother up, so mommy Kansas is finally in town. So excited. So I haven't seen my mother for about 2 years now, just due to, of course, the virus and everything else that's going on. Sorry for the lighting, it's just that I am in the parking garage, so that's why it looks a little weird. But the weekend should be really, really nice and packed. So super, super excited. Like, you guys, I feel like you guys are gonna love my mom. She's like me, but, you know, I'm basically like her twin. So I can't wait for you guys to meet her, see the activities that we have planned for the weekend. So yeah, you guys will see me later. You guys will see her later. And of course, all the activities that we do this weekend. All right, guys, so I'm here with the lovely mothers.
Why? Hi.
This is the woman who raised me. So I got her from the airport. So she's with me for the weekend. Super, super excited.
I am too.
And yeah, so we're off to dinner and then we'll have some more festivities for the weekend. All right, guys, so it's day number 2 with my mom. We're really like first full day. So we are going to see some family, like aunts, cousins, great aunts, stuff like that. So we're having like a Memorial Day gathering. So that should be really, really, really nice. So you might see a little bit of that, but I'm not gonna, of course, like vlog too much just because it is family. You wanna kinda enjoy the moment. But you guys will see my mother dearest in a few. We are just finishing up getting ready and then we'll be on the road. And yeah, well, I don't know if you can hear her in the back, but she says hello. All right, guys, so we're finally in the car, headed on the road to see our family. So you guys can see mommy Kansas and what she's wearing today. She looks so, so beautiful, so put together, just what I aspire to be when I'm older.
Why, thank you. Hi, lovely ladies. Hello, everyone. Good morning.
So yeah, so we're on the road. We'll see you guys later. So we got fried chicken, we got the rolls, we got the sweet potatoes, we got the green beans, we got the macaroni and cheese homemade. Yes, it is. The honey bacon and some double eggs. Alright guys, so it's another day. So it is Sunday. I don't know why I keep thinking today's like Monday, but it's Sunday, so we're going to brunch. This is mommy. Looks so cute.
Hi, lovelies. How are you?
So cute. So yeah, we're gonna do that, gonna do some shopping later on and get into I know, right? Get into some other festivities. So yeah, you guys will embark on the journey. And then we'll do a little outfit check too. So we just finished some shopping. We just did some other personal things. My mom is the best, you guys. Like, she is really just like, she's just a great mother. And so we did some like professional things for like my YouTube channel, just to kind of get, you know, basically kind of get it running a little bit more, just working on some strategies with me, which I'm like super blessed and appreciative of. But we went to Starbucks, got a little refreshment. She got, what'd you get?
Oh, I did get like the medicine ball at Starbucks, the best. If you haven't tried a medicine ball there, I admonish you to definitely, you know, have one.
Yeah, so I've never had a medicine ball, but I've heard they're really, really good. Especially if you need, if you're like feeling under the weather or anything like that. It's supposed to be like a good jump start to your immune system. So basically we're just wrapping the day up and then you guys will see us tomorrow.
Bye, lovely.
Bye.
We're back home. So I did not vlog at all while we were shopping. So one thing about me and my mother, our favorite hobby is shopping. So when we're in the store, it's like me and her, it's like our bonding time. You know, I'll make it really quick because the music does play in the background. All right, guys, so this is what my mom got me today. Got me some clothes, bathing suits, like summer clothes, cute little handbag, pajamas. She even got me stuff for the house. So I got like curtains and like little curtain ties. So I'm just super, super excited about that. So this is why I love my mother. She just adds that extra oomph that I need, the extra feminine touch. Like I said, our favorite hobby is to shop. So it's just really nice to be with her. Like I said, it's been 2 years since 2020 that I've seen her in person, but I'm just grateful for, you know, just her being a blessing in my life. So yeah, guys, you guys won't see me for the rest of the night, but I will see you in the morning. We're gonna have a beach day. Right now we're about to get some food, and then we have a little boat tour that we're gonna get on and stuff, and see the dolphins, stuff like that. She is well aware she's about to get splashed too, so I'm super excited.
Looking forward to that. That's gonna be exceptional. I know.
Control me, boy, you get dismissed. Pay my own funnel and I pay my own bills. Always 50-50 in relationships. The shoes on my feet.